Hello once again, this is Charles1K92, also known as GM65 on the PlayStation Network. So we're still continuing to hunt down the rest of the Patsy conspirators, knowing that they're hiding here in Toscania, or Tuscany. So right now we've just killed two of the members, who was the Archbishop and one of the priests who plotted to kill Lorenzo. So right now we're just coming back into this part of the town. There's a further location that's on this area here, and we're just going to collect that. We collected three of the feathers on the outskirts of the city, and now we're just collecting the rest of them, which are found only within the city itself. Most of the feathers will be on the tower structures like we saw previously when we first came here with Mario Alla Torre. We've also acquired a new weapon for our arsenal, and that is the smoke bomb. Okay. I'm just gonna quit.
Where do you think he's from?
We just need to find a target that we can easily do this to. I think I might just have the guy.
Oh, get down or die! Let you! Go!
Diablo, this is none of my affair!
Such violence.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini.
I see him! There!
What?
Ricardo, I was answered. Come forth if you know anything about
it. Oh god. He killed someone.
Just leave me at sea. Please, please. The wrong place at the wrong time.
There we go, got that trophy. Come on, you fuckers.
You can't eat me!
No!
Just gonna keep going until we get to that feather. There we go. That's another one down. The sixth one is located on this tower here.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Again, it's always a pain in the arse to actually just go around and do these, but hey, it's better you get them done at this point than having to come back later on at a later date. Okay, so number 7 is located above this tailor shop. I just want to quickly check something out for just a second. Something's been bothering me.
Come,
for your life, assassin! Guardie!
Yes, I killed someone. What are you fucking gonna do about it? Although, then again, not to mention that there are the assassination contracts and races that I might have to come back to. So though I might turn and say, oh, they're all done now. But who knows.
Find this amusing, perhaps? I can easily have your throat cut!
A private smoke!
Oh, oh, Lordship! Please preserve me! I will happily
wager the small fortune of the outcome of this battle.
Look at him!
Laju, where do you think you're going? Faster, man! Laju, he's there, on him!
Come on.
Non ce la fai a colpirmi.
Come on, mate. Attack.
I hate these awkward moments. Oh,
è un duello, Fesso. Prova a combattere. Chiudiamo questa faccenda.
Come on! There's only one of you!
You'll regret that!
Get you! Aspetti il permesso!
You die! Die! Die!
Your mama can't help you this time!
Die, Castro!
Are you afraid?
Hmm. That was pretty easy. Another codex page found.
Another? Where? With all these foreigners about.
Come, please! See the difference!
I'm not so sure if it is actually on top of the tailor shop now. I think it's either on top of the tailor shop or it's on top of that tower. It's either the one. But if it was on top of the tailor shop, I would have seen it. So I'm going to guess top of this tower. Climb again.
Come
There it is. Now number 8 is on top of the double towers that's near here, so I'm just going to want that treasure chest just to get it. Now before you say what's the point of me hiring the courtesans, there is a trophy and an achievement of actually using them, so you have to like buy so many of them and use them. So for example, jumping over. There you go. That's another one down. Number 9 should be near this treasure chest here. I'm probably dead. Yeah. I thought I could just make it, but clearly not. Ah. I think I broke the game. Come on. I can't believe this. This is actually going... Nope, we just need to think about this. Okay, this is weird. Let's see if I can actually quit. Story mode. That's just too embarrassing. We last collected the feather off of that tower, didn't we? I'm gonna guess it recognised it, otherwise... Let me check our inventory just to be sure. So the next one should be number 9. Okay, so it's just on there.
must have mistaken me for someone else.
To make a nuisance of yourself?
Principessa, dammi un bacio!
Stay back!
Don't make me get cosa non te fare?
Bella miseria! Che pezzo di!
Lo fai lo scontro,
Okay, and the 10th one is, I think it's on top of that blacksmith's.
Come, Fred, hear the customer. Not what you were after. I understand.
Hear the customer is not what you're after. Get down, or I'll beat you down, is what I heard. Aww. No, thank you. See, this is where I always find there to be a problem, because when you get guards like that, you just... There I am. Come on, man, you know that I'm... climbing this, you could have easily shot me. I've got no harm or threat to you. All I want to do is collect my feathers, which I've just done. I'll drop down. Bloody bastard.
Indeed. My
Okay, I think you know what, I'm going to just call this a night since I'm a bit tired. I would suggest that this is still gonna be a video, of course, so I'm just gonna be needing some sleep. And what I'll do is I'll be continuing this on in the next day. Hopefully we get a bit more further than this. So all we've got to do is just assassinate two more guys, and we have to assassinate our main guy, and then we go back to Florence, I think, afterwards.
Then we go back to Montregioni, head to another place, and continue the story from there. So this has been Charles1K92, also known as GM65 on the PlayStation Network.
I would like you guys just perhaps maybe leave a comment, a like, and if possible subscribe. Good night, everybody. Ciao.